Bonjour my friends, I'm Frankie and welcome to Club Foodie. When we open our fridge doors, something we usually see a lot of is condiments. Without condiments, most recipes would be tasteless and boring, right? There's an awesome one that I was introduced to years ago, and it is so tasty, it's hard not to cook with it. In today's episode, I'll show you how to make my mango chutney. This is beyond delicious. It's sweet and spicy, elevating any dish you use it in. This chutney is a flavorful condiment that you definitely need in your fridge. So my friends, let's get cooking.
First, we'll infuse the oil. So we'll add red pepper flakes to it. We'll stir well and let it sit for 4 to 5 hours. A few hours later, we're ready to start. In a large deep saucepan, we'll strain the oil through a fine sieve and discard the red pepper flakes. We'll put the heat on medium, and when it gets hot, we'll throw in the onions and the red peppers. We'll saute the ingredients until they start to soften, about 2.5 minutes. Then we'll add minced ginger and saute for 1 minute. To this, we'll add the mangoes, stir well, and let it cook while we make the liquid spice blend. In a medium bowl, we'll combine pineapple juice, white vinegar, brown sugar, curry powder, ground turmeric, and allspice. We'll whisk until well blended and then pour it in the mango mixture. We'll mix all the ingredients together, increase the heat to medium high, and season with freshly ground black pepper and sea salt. When the chutney starts to simmer, we'll reduce heat to medium and cook for 35 minutes, stirring often. We'll remove from the heat, ladle the hot chutney into the prepared jars and process in a water bath for 15 minutes. I won't show you how to do canning, but if you need more info about it, click on the top right corner of your screen. And my friends, this is our mango chutney. Sweet and tangy with a bit of kick, this condiment is quite tasty. It's a versatile ingredient you can use in a lot of different recipes. This is a condiment you should definitely start using more often. I hope you give it a try soon, and be sure to visit clubfoodie.com for ingredient amounts and more info. Until next time, my friends, bon appétit!